It's the holiday season, and we're doing a series of funding finale Christmas live stream on the road to Christmas. You know, we did the free roam live stream earlier, free roaming with trolling earlier. Now we got series of funding heist finale with trolling Skeletal. You know, they both been in some videos, and Skeletal's homie Raw. Yeah, so let's do this. Yeah. Yeah, you ready for this?
Hey, Madman X is here.
Oh yeah, that's Mad. Y'all know trolling Madman X. Yeah, everybody, like, we gotta communicate, all right? No cursing in my stream either.
Where their stuff is. All right.
Communication is key.
Quick.
Okay.
Don't let him kill him.
Alright, it's time. Play that, it's time. Music. Doo-doo-doo. Alright, let's do this.
Are you ready or even?
Huh?
Are you ready to go to 12? Oh, yeah, he's ready.
Yeah, I guess all my stuff is good. Wait, which one has to drive the, do I get the, like, I want to drive the technical. I don't even have to be the gunner. I'll drive it, but I do not want to drive those trucks.
It doesn't matter. I'll drive it.
Wait, but I want, yeah, but am I set up so I could drive the gunner? Like, I want to drive it. I don't even want to shoot. I'll drive it. Huh? You know how, like, look out, whatchamacallit drives, blah, 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 look out, blah, 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 drives, blah, blah, blah. What is it going to make me drive? Because the lookout I am. All right.
Like the lookout
noise. I'll take it.
Hey guys, look out. Okay, it really doesn't matter who drives or be the gunner. The only thing you gotta do is get those trucks.
I wanna drive though. I'm driving.
It really doesn't matter.
Because I know somebody else wants to be the gunner. It matters to me.
But, you gotta get those black trucks.
I'm not getting those black trucks. You tripping. I'm not driving it. I'm good.
I said you have to get them.
Oh, alright. Alright, I see how it is. Being between the lines and stuff.
And plus, we gotta get there in less 3 minutes.
What's your guys' cut? What cut are you guys getting? Like 78,000? That's not bad though. You guys didn't do the setups with me. If anything, Trollman should have got like the most. Cause Trollman did some of the setups with me. So don't be. That's what I. That was good that you guys wasn't crying about your Jones, cause y'all did not do the setups with me. This heist has like the hardest setups too. Depending on who you're doing them with. My furnace is on fleek. This joint used to be purple. Y'all know if y'all saw GTA 5 Another Day in the Grove, Season 2, Episode 4, Part 1 and Part 2. Part 2 is the one that shows you. I mean, Part 1 is the one that shows you the furnace when it was purple, though. Purple and gold. Now it's yellow. Where is yellow?
I don't know how.
She's strongly driving, mighty aggressive. Watch out for my Lambo, cuz.
I have to be the one driving the truck, probably. I don't know why I got it in my job.
Put on his hockey mask. Alright, who said they wanted to get on top of the gunner?
Me.
Look at Trevor. Alright, if it says you should, then I'll drive it. Who wanted to get on top of the gunner? Who was it? Skeletal or Raw?
Yeah.
Which one?
It was me.
I don't know who me is. Was it Skeletal or Raw? Trolling already took it. You guys took too long. Trolling, you gonna let one of them get it or not? Why the freak did you take me up?
It doesn't matter.
But he's gonna give it to you when it's time to leave. He's just doing it like while the people come. But when we're driving on the highway, you could be on the gunner. Dill? Hey, Dill Skeletal? When do people come in, bro? I'm ready to kill some. Yo, run over Trevor. Trevor, get up, fat boy. Yup. Yeah, boy, run over Trevor. Alright, I'm gonna help you shoot some of the people.
Huh?
Even though you really don't need it. I'm just gonna get some RP out of it.
That's gotta be lost in the back.
Yeah, bro, protect the Bensons just in case they come inside. Protect back there. We got over here. And we're going to drive in there in a little bit. When there's people over there, and let us know if y'all need cover over there. Because we got you guys. Oh, they're over here now. If you guys ever need a lift, too, like, need to be driven through here. Don't let Trevor die. The main focus is don't let the Bensons get destroyed and don't let Trevor die. Those are the two things. Because those are the two ways you will fail this mission. Yo, Skittles, Skeletal, since you want to drive this, John, are you good at shooting down helicopters? Because it's going to be a bunch of helicopters coming after us. Alright, drive back towards it. 7 seconds! No, don't fight us because of that bullcrap. Oh, my aim's a little off.
Right,
don't move. Light him up. Let me get this bike.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, bro, who died? Be careful, bro. Be careful, please. All right, guys, get in the bed. It's all good because we got the vans now, so I guess that's a checkpoint.
Alright,
yo, whoever wanted to, Trolling's getting one of the vans. Whoever wanted to get on the truck, get on now.
Me?
Alright, go.
I'm out. Yo! Sorry. Yo, you ready to be
on? I'm sorry.
Get on the back. Go on the back and hold down Y. Climb in the back and then hold down Y.
Alright,
go. Well, who's getting the other end? Okay, yeah, Raw. We'll escort you. Trolling, you be alright, right? We don't need to escort you. You out. Yo, Raw, be careful. If we're like going ahead of you or we're too far behind you, let us know if you need us, alright, Raw? Communication.
Alright.
Take him out, Skeletal. Oh, I may have to buy the weave. Let me know if you get hit, Skeletal, and I'll help you out. And let me know if you need help, Raw. And you true trolling, but trolling, you're a master. You got this. I want to go around this, but it's better to go under a bridge for a minute so we can just get a little bit of cover.
Yeah, kind of.
It's one dude back here. We got to make sure we're all good. I'm going to back up a little bit.
Everybody come for me.
All right, yeah. Take him out. Oh, there's traffic. Move out the way. Y'all see a shooting? No, don't blow up the cars, because you may blow up us. Yo, Ron, go around us. To avoid traffic a little bit. Never mind, you already that way. We'll just go around it and get ahead of you a little bit. Because it's going to be people driving that's coming after us. Don't shoot the truck either, Skeletal. Kill the ballers right there. Kill him.
Move it.
Got him. Nice kill. We got this. Yo! Yo, you almost there, Charlie? We coming.
Are you serious?
Now we need to escort you. Rob was doing good. Rob, you're just going to stay way far in the back. Both of y'all stay behind our truck. Or near it.
I was going up.
Says the one that died.
I'm driving the van.
No, you're not. Trolling driving the van.
Who's gonna drive the van?
Skulls was driving the van. Trolling, you get on the back of that gun.
Why? You don't want to be the gunner anymore?
Nope. I
want to
drive the van.
Okay.
Trolling, you gonna let him drive the van or no? You wanna be a gunner or no? It's up to you.
Trolling and
Skeleton, you messed up. Trolling back to the van.
Y'all get in front of us.
Alright, we're gonna stay in front. Y'all stay behind, alright? We'll just drive fast.
Wait, I can't even use sticky bombs, like, because they just lock up the phone. I can't go. So I'm like,
don't go up any ramps either, unless we tell y'all to, okay?
So I'm getting. So suspense, I'm getting in this one.
Raw, you gotta get in the truck.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, that's Trevor. Okay, let me back up.
Raw, you gotta get in the other Benson.
Get in the other one, dude.
Not the truck.
I think he was trying, but he was lagging on the screen.
Get in the
other one.
Get in the
other one. You know, I know.
Guys, y'all wait for us.
I know. Yeah. Trying to get it in. No, okay, I'm in.
Alright, come on.
Drive on the highway.
I'm getting there.
I'll go slow and get in.
Yo! Shout out to Uncle T! Boom!
Landed it.
I'm driving this whole job backwards the whole time. Psych, now this job go too slow backwards. We out. We is out.
Don't make me die.
We're not gonna make you die. You gonna make yourself die. If you die. I had to do it. Get that little bit of air. You know I'm a master though. Woo, bob and we. I'm going around this time. The truck's gotta go under. But we good. Trolling be beasting on this gunner. Yo, get the other heli over there, Trolling. Somebody playing SpongeBob. I wanna go up here. Oh!
Yeah,
I'm not fooling around. What you talking about? Y'all ain't dead yet, right? You guys aren't dead yet, right?
I'm gonna die. Suspense, I can't take the helicopter to be all the way over here.
Alright, I'm on it. I'm trying to. Oh, come on, go up the hill. You can push it, car.
They're shooting.
Alright.
They're shooting for real.
We got you. We coming. Just bob and weave them. But don't flip over. We're coming in hot.
I feel like I should drive this van. I'm
sorry, I just like doing extra stuff.
How did that really?
We were right here, too.
Come on.
You guys got to try to shoot the helis, too, though. I know it's hard, but we're here, though. We're here, though. We'll pick you up and take you to the truck. Bro, just keep going.
I need to get up there.
Are you almost there? Are you about to die or no? Here, get in.
I can't get up there.
Don't try to go up no hills or nothing. Just go straight to the checkpoint. Skeleton, yeah, just go straight to the checkpoint. I forgot we was time. Here, Ron, get back in the truck. Try not to get hit by a car.
Suspense, can I drive this time?
You really want to, or you just like don't want me to go off course?
Don't go off course.
Alright, yeah, I won't go off course. Because I kind of want to drive. I like driving better than being a gunner. You want to be the gunner, though, right?
I want to be the gunner.
Who?
I want to be the gunner.
Who said that?
I did. Wrong.
Raw. Trauma, how you feel about that?
I don't care.
Alright, yeah. Raw, you can be the gunner. But we can't retry this too much. Like, Raw, you gotta really be taking down the helis. Trauma was taking them down, bruh.
On this mission?
Alright, Raw, you can be the gunner. Trauma, be careful with that Benson and Skeletal. Keep it up, but be careful.
Hello, guys, with the van or cars? Hey, guys, y'all want to use the route? Y'all want to use the back route?
No.
Alright. Wait, I think I know a good route. Look. I got a good route. Follow me. Raw, get in.
I want to be the gunner.
No, let Raw be the gunner. He didn't be the gunner. Skeleton, let Raw be the gunner. You was the gunner.
It does not really
matter. You know what? It doesn't matter. Right? Let's just go.
Raw, you gotta get in the best in them.
Move out.
I'm gonna leave you guys. You guys don't hurry up. No, fine. I'll take the thing.
Go. Keep in it. Alright.
I wanted to be the gunner.
You know what you're doing, right?
Yes, this time.
Yo, guys, follow me. Follow my route. I got this.
I'll stay with all of you.
We're going through the thing. Where I drove at. But.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, Trollin, go this way. Both of y'all, come this way. You guys had to hurry up. You guys took too long.
I got the helicopter.
Yo, you guys gotta come up here.
Huh? Where? Oh, I had no idea. All right.
You guys coming? Yeah, go up there. It's harder for them to kill you. Don't get blown up, though. Yeah, Raw, go up there. Go up the thing. Oh, yo! Skeletal taking him out. Yeah, come up here.
Move up. Okay, I'm gonna follow. How do they have such a good first lap?
Guys, come on, we're over here. Raw, come on. Hurry up.
Is that an enemy right there? They're just gonna hurry up. Okay.
Yo, Trolling, keep going. Yeah, Raw, come on. Alright, Raw's here. We out.
I thought it was right. Never mind.
Shoot this dude.
Oh, God. It's hard. It's driving a truck. He's just driving a truck.
Oh, I'm about to die!
Another one.
My health is so low.
Raw,
you good? Your health good? How long has the live stream been? I don't know. I can't even look at it. Oh! Sheesh! That was crazy. We out. No more shortcuts. Because they go. If the truck flip over or something, we are screwed. Going up some hills. We good now. Just go around.
We doing good now.
Yeah, we doing good. Watch us fail at the very end. Don't get cocky now.
I'm watching the back. I don't trust this now.
Turn. Turn up here, Raw. Oh, never mind. You gotta go all the way over there.
I don't trust how it's so quiet. Nope.
Why are you paused, Skeletal? Bro, how's the trucks go so much faster? Skeletal, I'm paused. People are coming after us. And I'm getting hit from this far.
There's helicopters
coming?
No, I.
Oh, there was cars chasing us. We're coming up too close to y'all. I was like, there's no way. How are you guys going so much faster?
Another one. Another one.
Bond. Bond.
Ooh. I know I said it wrong.
Bang! Knocked dude right off his bike like it was nothing. Boy.
I'm gonna
hit
myself back here.
Yo, Troller, protect Rom, alright?
I can't get
protect Rom. You know, he a low rank, so his health can go. Oh, I'm about to die!
Oh, another one.
Ooh. Oh, I'm doing spin moves on him! Yo, I died! Freak! No, we still got one more right though. We're good. Yo, Trolling and Rom, get there.
I'm gonna try to not waste another life. Oh. We're about to fail again.
No, do not fail. We have gotten this far. Trolling and Raw, protect each other, please, bruh.
What the hell? The truck is on fire. No.
Bruh, get there. You can still get there, bruh.
Oh, the truck is on fire.
Raw, get there.
I'm trying to get there.
Trolling said he's there. You're right behind him, so you should be there. Oh wait, never mind. You guys are far. You guys are screwed.
Oh, it's on fire.
Just keep going, bro. If it's on fire, that don't really mean nothing. But if it's constantly getting bigger and bigger,
come on. What are you telling me?
I guess it does mean something. I was trying to sugarcoat it.
You know what? Should
I press the B button? What you mean?
Somebody
truck is on fire. Ever since I left the city.
If we done it last 9 times.
I'll be right back.
I'm driving.
Guys, I'm back. Hold up. I'm trying to do something real quick.
I'll get on the gunner.
I'll pick the gunner.
It
doesn't matter.
Spence,
get on
there.
You can get in the van. Get in the van.
Mitch?
Get in the van.
I'm not driving the van, man.
Get in the van, yeah.
That van is just freaking too slow, too big, a cat turn for booty cheeks. Nah, bro, I'm sorry. I'm willing to drive the gunner. I don't even need to be the gunner, bro. Most people cry about being a gunner. I just can't drive the van, bro.
I'm getting shot by helicopter.
The boss of the heist is supposed to be in the sickest vehicle, too.
Please don't die.
Then a crazy dude supposed to be in a gunner. I'm kind of both of them. So we're taking the normal route. We're not going off road, Sherman? Or are you going to go off?
I don't know. I'm going on the highway.
Sherman, turn right. That thing right there. Turn right. Yeah, thanks. All right, yo. Skeletal, when you come, go up this freaking thing. Okay. Trolling, you're kind of screwed. You gotta go off. You gotta jump off there somehow.
I know. It's not.
But
at least I guess
we got you,
bruh. I probably gonna take this highway over here.
I told you to take the wrong turn. My bad.
It's fine.
You'll be alright. I'm about to just deliver this. Bro, can I deliver this and then get a car and come back? Like, will it let me do that or no?
I don't know.
I should probably try to protect you guys. Well, take out these helmets up here. Ron, take out these aliens! Come on, Ron, you got this. I'm lining you up. Oh, Skeletal died. Trolla, you good. We gotta go help Skeletal. Skeletal, I got you. Be hide under a bridge or something like a troll. Who's stuck?
Wait, no. Yeah.
Oh, we not stuck. I'm just.
No.
He died again.
Can I just be the
gunner? Oh, come on.
Can I just be the gunner?
Sure.
Somebody else can be the gunner.
Trolling, yeah, you could be the gunner. I'm driving still, though. Yo, and you know the finale's on normal? What if it was on hard?
I'm gonna grab the van. And somebody else can get a gunner.
Yeah. Guys, we taking that route though. We took the time that we were almost there. Cause that worked out pretty good for us. What would be sick is if we had a cargo bob and we could just pick up each one by one.
We could be eating money.
Or what?
I'll take this.
Guys, you guys know, alright, yeah, follow me. We're taking that route that we took the time that we almost got there. Jeez. Yo, dude crashed into us.
Yo. We have about, like, 8 minutes. We're gonna keep it slow and steady. And we're gonna follow that. Bye.
Guys, come over here. This way.
I know, I'm coming. This thing is slow.
You gotta go up this. Right here. See this? Take out the helix trolling so they don't get shot. Up here.
Are you ready? Okay.
You gotta go quick though, bruh. Yeah, come on.
Somebody's behind me. Somebody's behind me. Oh, not anymore. No.
Guys, go ahead of me. Go ahead of me. Don't slow down, because we need y'all to get there as fast as possible. We got y'all with the helmets and stuff. Trolling's an excellent shooter. That's why it's best to have him on the gunner. All right, we're going up here.
Come on. Come on, I'm ready.
Alright, go back down this mountain. Sorry, go back down this mountain. Go down this mountain. I messed up. Go down this mountain. But don't get stuck in the tree. Don't get stuck in the tree. Go down from the right or the left. Please don't get stuck in the tree because we will be screwed. Yeah, do what Raw did. Do what Raw did. Go that route. No, you're gonna get stuck in a tree!
No, I'm not.
Yes, thank you. Alright, we're out. Go, Raw. Don't wait for us. Go. This thing's fast, so it'll catch up. Trolling, don't accidentally blow up one of us or something. Hurry up, guys. Yes, stop shooting random people because you're slowing them down. I bought body armor. I better start using it.
Oh, there's an enemy. group. Anyways.
Go around him. Just go around him. Go, 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 go. Go as fast as you can. Daddy.
Oh, wait for me. Wait for me.
Why are you so far back there? Loaded. What happened?
Yeah. Thanks. I'll come it up now.
Don't go around. Look, turn. Yo. Yo, Raw, turn when I take when I say turn. I mean skeleton. Raw's behind me. Good job, guys. Yeah, skeleton, turn. Not yet, not yet. I'll tell you when. Turn right up here. Turn right up here. Turn right up here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Here, here. Come here. Come here. This way. This way. Come on, hurry up here. Family's come. Alright. Then just go straight down here. You see where I'm going, right? Yeah. This way. Yo, trolling. Kite will hate you. You and Kite will be beefing. He hates when people just be shooting. Huh? Beefing? Or you said best friends? Or comedians? You know Kite, right? Or no? Jeez, I'm gonna slow down a little bit. Yo, kill him! Kill him, trolling! Kill him, trolling! This is how I died last time. I died here last time.
I'm gonna kill that guy.
There we go. Yeah, just run over the bikes, but try not to, like, get hurt. Don't go out of your way and run into a pole by running them over. It ain't that deep. Alright, yeah, go this way, turn this way. Let me get in front so I can guide y'all. Alright.
Okay, you can get in front.
Keep going straight, keep going straight. Don't turn, don't turn.
I'm trying to not die.
Alright, turn right up here, right up here, right here. Oh, shoot! I'm about to die! Luckily, I put on that body armor. Bro, all my body armor went out. My health is halfway. Bro, if I did not have on that body armor, woo!
I'm waiting for you.
No, don't wait for me. Go, go, go. Do not wait for me. You guys are the key to this whole mission. But we need to deliver the technical, too, or we'll fail.
I can kill the
bikers. Just let us do the shooting now. No sticky bombs either, because you will blow yourself up. There's been so many times where I was like, bro, I'm too good. I'm not going to blow myself up. Boom, what do you know? I blew myself up.
Your truck is on fire.
There's enemies
behind me.
How's his truck on fire? What happened? Why is his truck on fire? If your truck blows up, bro. I swear to God, did you use a sticky bomb trying to be cocky? My truck won't blow up.
I'm gonna get out this
water, man. Skeleton, your truck's not on fire, right? Yo, kill him! Try it! Yo! Yo, what are you doing?
I'm almost about to die.
Oh my freaking God, I'm gonna die. Trolling, what were you doing? Yo, that dude got launched. What are you guys about to die? We coming, we coming. That dude got launched. I gotta put on more body armor.
Make sure that I don't die,
alright? I'm coming. Which one of you guys are about to die? It depends. If Raw's about to die, then we're good. But if Skettle.
I'm not about to die, alright? I'm not about to die anymore.
Oh, alright. We coming though. We at the location. We here. We made the heist unless, like, a buzzard come out of nowhere and blow us the smithereens. Bruh! I swear to God, you failed a mission. Bruh. I swear to freaking God.
Go up.
I helped push you up. We would have failed that mission if I was not here, bruh.
You fixed the mission. Finally. Finally, because.
Nothing's guaranteed yet.
Three.
Where's Trevor at? Trevor right here. Fat face though. What's good, Trevor? Oh, we said you such a D-bag in the campaign. No, you are awesome now. You a D-bag, but you like the coolest character.
Get in the van. Get in the van. Got it.
There we go. We did it. Yeet. Yeet. Success. Listen to this cutscene. You know that guy's a cop, right?
Yeah, have a circle.
Whatever you want.
He's undercover.
Yeah, if you can. What you order?
Yeah. Good. Can I see?
The money.
There is the money.
Hand me the cocaine.
What?
The cocaine.
Are selling me.
Excuse me.
Are you selling me
cocaine, Mr. Phillips?
But when we online, they make every shot. The cops is the freaking the power, most powerful people on the planet. They never miss a shot. How I get bronze?
I got gold.
Troll, you got platinum.
I got gold.
Gold is
gold. Oh my god.
Gold is still good.
Gold.
Oh.
Best thing ever that happened to me.
I got bronze. Are you happy about gold or are you sad? I'm confused.
I'm happy about gold.
Yeah, gold's sick. I got gold a couple times. I got platinum. Trevor, stop banging your head. You already retarded. Trevor's so interested though.
Crying?
Yeah, he crying, bro. He could've got all that money. It's like down the drains. He had to get the cocaine and stuff. It's bullcrap.
Gave him some money.
I'd have been crying too. He had to run away. He had to leave his infinite rage toy, bro. You know I would have been mad. I would have been if the cops took my toy, bro.
What do you want to do?
I'd have been crying too. Freaking Popo took his toy.
You want to do another heist?
Let
me get in my car. I'm gonna call my different car.
You wanna get my car?
Yeah, can I drive it?
Yeah, can I drive your truck?
Yeah, you can drive mine.
Is it unlocked?
Hey, that's my ID. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, I'm still live streaming though. Should I continue this stream or start up another one? I ended the one from earlier though, Troman. It's a whole new stream.
You better be careful with that car,
man.
Be careful with
yours. Oh, this is like an off-road vehicle though. I'm like all wilding out with it. I got a Lambo. Lambo's not supposed to get beat up. This is an off-road, like, run over everything type of thing. What's my daily objective? I got a, my last daily objective is to, participate in the GTA race. Trollman, invite me to a GTA race. You know how to make sure it's a GTA race, right, Trollman?
Oh, I received $2,000.
Trollman, can you invite me to a GTA race?
I crashed into your car.
I can't hear you.
Yo, what's all that noise in the party? Like, you either gotta, like, turn it off or, like, you may have to get kicked. Because we can't hear each other. Like, the echo. Somebody's mic is making me echo. Hello? Trollman, you know who's Mike or whatever that is?
What Mike?
Something's like making everything louder. Echo. Let's go to the alien farm. Everybody come to the alien farm. The alien camp. You guys know what the alien camp is, right?
I'm calling Skeletal.
You not coming over here? Skeletal's in a helicopter. He's at the alien camp with us. Why are you trying to kill us? You trying to kill us, man?
No.
Boy! I got that on live stream! Get roasted! Yo! Yo!
Yo!
I'm a goddess with it!
Let me get
how did you do that?
I'm good! That was sick! I watch a lot of expert people. Keep it 1,000 with you. Oh, you want to use the minigun now, huh? This trolling car, bro. Watch trolling kill you if you blow it up.
I'm going to put my money in my bank.
Yeah, boy. You garbo with it. Blow up trolling's car if you want. Bro, your car already smoking, bro. If it blow up, it's not my fault. What's good, bro? I'm coming after you.
I'm putting my money in my bank.
So you could get the vehicle too. I'ma kill you. Invite me to a 1-on-1 DM. You get the vehicle, and then we could both kill Skeletal, and then end the 1-on-1 DM after I invite you. Like when I kill you in the vehicle.
Anyway, do it.
Just do it. You know Shia LaBeouf? You know that commercial where he's like, just do it. Hey, yo, Skeletal, you know that Shia LaBeouf commercial?
You want to do this heist thing?
What heist?
You can't kill me. Try me.
I don't care if I can't kill you. I'm trying to free America from the spiritual of the terror. Of the terrorists. And you call Rusty like the zombie. Oh, I crashed. Swag. Ooh, I crashed. No, yo, Trollin. Invite me to a GTA race first.
Shut up,
GTA
race.
Huh? Are you on the train, Skittle? I mean, Skeletal. My bad. I know somebody named Skittle. This one. I'm not trying to kill you anymore. I don't feel like doing it anymore.
You wanna do this?
I'm not trying to kill you no more. I don't feel like it.
Who wants to do this mission with me?
You about to do the mission, bro? You in it by yourself or you join people?
Yeah. I'm trying to make you join.
You in it by yourself or did you join people?
I joined you.
No, but is there other people in the mission? I don't really want to do Chop Chop. I know that mission. That mission kind of boring. Yo, can you invite me to a GTA race? You gotta make it GTA race though. What are you guys? Skeletal, can you invite me to a GTA race?
Oh, a heist set up. A heist set up.
No, man. I need this for my last daily objective. It's my last one. I want to finish it.
They
eyes
that I want to do
a heist. We can do a heist
after. They eyes that I want to do a
Jeez, Skeletal, you really happy you on that train?
Yeah, boy.
I can't do nothing about it, cause it's not my train. But it's not your train either.
It's my train.
It would be sad if something happened to that train, right? But too bad nobody can do anything to it. Not even the people who made the game.
Standard heist.
So sad.
You want to do a specific standard heist?
Is it the finale?
Where are you?
If it's not the finale, then I don't want to do it. To the city?
Hey, do you want to do a heist?
No, I need to. Yo, Tom, can you invite me to a GTA race?
You want to do a heist?
Who's saying that?
I'm saying that raw.
Not right now. Not right now. I want to do a GTA race, and I want to hang out with Tom for a little bit.
I'm going to do a heist by myself.
Where are we going though? Where do you want to go?
Let me drive, then.
No, I want to drive, but we're, just tell me where to go.
My destination.
Are we going after Skeletor, or are we going the other way, or where are we going?
Nobody's
going to
do
it. Go left or right?
I'm going to the mission.
Which way do I go?
Follow it.
Huh?
Follow
this way?
Yeah, just go.
Don't try to drive off the rest. Are we gonna go kill Skeletor or no? Or no, that's not what we're doing.
Yeah.
Why don't we just get like something else then? Like a buzzard or savage or something. Or Hydra or something. Why do you want somebody to chase you so bad? Cause, hey, yo, you can't catch me. That means that you want somebody to chase you. I'm not stupid. That's why I'm not starting arguments, cause I just know you want me to play with you. It's a video game, it makes sense. That's the whole point, to play with other people, but I'm not stupid. I'll be right back, Trolling. You want me to leave or no? I'm gonna come back though, I got you. Y'all wanna play a game? I can play a real good game. The game will shook you. Yo, if he kill you, bruh, I got you, Trolling. I'll be back.
Hello, you're
I'll be right back.
This is lifestyle management. How can I help
Thank you, sir. You're spectacular.
I got a house around here too, sir. This is my area. This is my hood. I know how to get around here. Around here. Yeet skirt.
Hey, how can I help? Okay, going dark. You can wait a minute.
Charlie, did you kill him yet?
There's a lot of people coming after me.
Like cops? Or lumberjacks or whatever?
Fat people.
Fat people? Bunch of fat people are coming after me on a freaking working farm. This is the worst day of my life. Ah. That was pretty cool. I'm sorry, trolling. Said I couldn't get him. Now I proved myself wrong. Even though I got proved nothing to nobody, I had nothing else better to do on GTA, so I just killed him. You got what you deserve. So we cool now, or we gonna kill each other, or I don't know what's going on now. It's weird.
We cool.
All right.
We cool.
I bet you're probably gonna say psych and then shoot me right in my face. I don't know. I don't know if I can trust you. I'm just gonna keep a strap out just in case. 24/7. Keep a 9 on me. Oh, trolling. I don't think trolling cool with you, bruh. You kill him, so. You dead to him, bruh. Trolling, why you ain't keep shooting? Dang, son, getting lit it. Yo! Yo, he rolled, bruh. Oh, he shot you up. Yo, you wanna shoot some GTA 5 another day in the girl footage? You know my series GTA 5 Another Day in the Grove on YouTube. If you don't know it, you gotta watch season 2 episode 4 or something to understand like where the series is going. So you can be in the next episode. Me and Trolling are gonna start shooting that pretty soon. So I don't know. If you wanna do it, then we can get shooting tonight. Wanna be in it or no? Who said that? Trolling, you already gonna be in it. I talked to you about this already. But I'm asking Skeletor, does he wanna be in this episode? And yeah. Well, your homie left. But Skeletor, you wanna be in it? It's a YouTube Grove Street series that I have. Do you wanna be in it or no? Skeletor, you there? Stop shooting, Trolling boy! Oh yeah, you get lighted up! Let him out, y'all a fireball! Bullet holes to his body twerk, woo! UFOs, all I see is dirt, woo! Money longer than the chicken world. Ooh. At your grandma's house. Ooh. The bagel's looking nice, like, ooh. The young boy stay scared in his sleep. I think he need a nightlight, like, ooh. I got a lamp in my room. But I'm staying here in that straight zone. Should I get my intruder? No. Let me get my Zentorna. Yo, Patrolman, you wanna get some another day in the girl footage tonight? Bruh, Skeletal, are you there? Skeletal! You said you said we could do it tonight or no?
Yeah.
And Raw, are you still playing Raw joint stuff. But do you wanna be in GTA 5 another day in the Grove? My Grove Street YouTube series?
Oh, you're
what the hell? Skeletal or Raw, can one of you guys answer me?
Really?
I'm gonna park mine next to your burning one and take a picture. I think Skeletal's like pissed at you. Oh, freak! You just smoking your own away. I gotta take the pictures faster. Hold up, Chon, I gotta do something real quick. Is Skeletal talking or no? Screw it. Yo, Chon, you wanna get some footage like now or later? Matter of fact, Chon, invite me to a GTA race first. That's the one thing I really need you to do. Just start up a race and put it on GTA, please. And invite me.
What'd you say?
Skeletal, now you listen. You there?
What?
Yeah, I moved my mic down, but I don't know what I was talking to. Skeletal, you there?
What?
Oh, why were you quiet for a while?
I don't know.
Oh, but you can hear me now, right?
Yeah.
Alright. Did you hear what I said about GTA 5 another day in the Grove and stuff? Hey, Skeletal!
So, what
did
you say?
Did you hear what I was telling you about GTA 5 another day in the Grove and stuff?
Yes!
No, I didn't hear you.
That's Raw saying he didn't hear me? I'm gonna have an attitude about it though. Was that Raw talking though? Like, who said I didn't hear you? Cause I'll talk to Raw about it. Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Same way I'm talking. Hey Raw, you there?
Yeah, I'm there.
Alright. I have a series called GTA 5 Another Day in the Grove. You know all about Grove Street and stuff, right? Like, have you ever played GTA San Andreas?
No.
But have you played the storyline of this game? Have you played the campaign?
Yes.
Did you beat it?
Yes.
You beat the campaign? Like, with Michael Trevor Franklin. All right. Alright, so you know about Grove Street, you know what Grove Street is and stuff. You know what Grove Street is, right? And you know who the baller is and Grove Street is, right?
Yeah.
Alright, I have a YouTube series. I'm a YouTuber, like legit, I'm a YouTuber. I have 300 something stubs, and that may not sound like a lot, but you know, I work hard to get there. So, I have a YouTube series called GTA 5 Another Day in the Grove. Do you want to be in it?
Okay.
All right. Cause we may start shooting tonight, so I'm letting you know now. You, if you want to be a Grove Street, you gotta put on all green. And if you want to drive a car, you gotta drive a green car. So you can just make one of your cars green. And no secondary colors unless it's black. And yeah. And I got you. Hold up, I'm gonna stop somewhere. Oh.
Okay. I need to ask your opinion on this outfit. Is this a good
Grove
Street outfit?
No, the shirt's too like. Oh, you look like a female. Here, change that shirt. That's all you gotta change. The shirt don't gotta be green or nothing. Make something more green though. Like make a, put on like a green watch or like. The hat's good, but like a green watch or like. Green pants or something, or like green shoes. Yeah, you should put on green shoes. That would fit. That would complete the outfit. But you gotta put on a different black shirt, bro. That shirt, you look like a female, bro. I'm dead serious. No joke, bro. You look like a female.
I'll put a waypoint.
No, y'all need a waypoint. It's right around the corner.
Oh, it's right there.
Yeah.
And
there's close by ammo. You see, I put the green on my Zaterno for like another day in the Grove footage and stuff. You gotta go on a black shirt though. Put on some green shoes though. But change that shirt. That shirt is ugly. I should throw on my Grove Street outfit, I guess. Just throw on something real quick. Matter of fact, do I got like a green suit jacket? It's not really green. I don't think they're gonna have no green. Oh wait, they may. No. They got a green this though.
Dude, I think these are like these boots. Ben.
What?
I can't do it.
What boots? Just some green shoes, bruh. Like if you want to keep the shirt and the pants, put on some green shoes. The chain will make you look cooler too, but you don't gotta put on the chain. Dang, I gotta erase a bunch of stuff to get memory on my iPad too.
Oh, yeah. GTA.
You're going to love this.
Yo, turn it off, turn it off, turn it off, turn it off. Turn it off, cause my thing. I gotta kick you, bro, I'm sorry. I just end the stream. And then invite him.
Yes, I know. I hear you.
You feel